the replay.
Awesome stuff here from the elite man, Mayu. Leads this one out. Was the clear leader in that one with a super fast time. French is tucking in behind. Mayu got the squeeze from Carrier. The Argentinian wasn't out of it there, but the Swiss, current defending world champion, is out of it. In about five there, with a bit of work to do. Sharrock, unfortunately, got the squeeze in the first turn. But Mayu has been fighting for in 2023. Certainly looking super fast this year. Let's see if he can put on that jersey a little bit later on today. But the French is looking good here.
What a start that was out of the inside. Gates 1, 2, and 3. Four of the blue and whites. Look at him scrapping it out as he went over that first shot. Mayu then just turned on the turbo charge, got himself where he needed to be on the inside. Arthur Pilon throwing it under as well out of that first turn.
Yeah, Ross Cullen in there for Team GB, trying to mix it up with the French, but he was surrounded by them, couldn't find a way through easily. I think he managed to hang on and get sixth place in the end. That's a great performance from Cullen. As the French come into the second corner, it was pure dominance.
Five of them in one, 1-5 for the Frenchies into that second turn, but then out of the final turn, Romain Mayu was on a charge. Pilon, Daudet in there behind him, in the podium spots. But look at the blue and white jerseys coming down to the line. 1, 2, and 3. Wow, wow, wow. What a lap for the French.
World champion, we present the national anthem of France. Mesdames et messieurs, en l'honneur de notre nouveau champion du monde du CI, nous vous présentons l'hymne national de la France.
Man, now that jersey's on, has it sunk in?
It's good. It looks good. I think I'm gonna have to watch the videos and just take some time and look at all the pictures and realize what just happened, because I'm really not sure that I know what's happening right now. So
en français, they say it's a group effort to get people to the top of podiums. In this instance, how's that true?
C'était Ouais, c'est un groupe. On se pousse toute l'année. Chacun veut être meilleur que l'autre. On est 8 en équipe, 5 en finale. On sait que chacun peut gagner et c'est ce qui fait qu'on est aussi bon, je pense, et qu'on est 1, 2, 3 aujourd'hui sur le podium.
Merci beaucoup.
Merci.
Such a strong battle between us now.